He is the Tribal Chief, the most dominant champion of this era.
The following is a six-man battle royal. Making his way to the ring, representing the Bloodline from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, the undisputed WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
Holding two championships just comes naturally when you're the head of the table.
He defeated Brock Lesnar, Corey, in the main event of WrestleMania to become the first ever undisputed WWE Universal Champion.
Yeah, Michael, and you can guarantee the Bloodline is waiting in the wings to keep those two titles in the possession of the Tribal Chief.
kidneys. Just breaking down the opponent. Right to the kidneys from behind. Now we see Jimmy Uso hurting a little here.
Match. They are riding high on this win. This celebration might carry on the rest of the month.